Hi there, I'm WKMG News 6 Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells. Record heat today in Daytona Beach. We hit 98. Tonight, we cool down. The overnight low in Orlando is 72, but tomorrow, we're right back at it. Mostly sunny tomorrow, the daytime high, 96. The week ahead is blazing. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, all in the mid-90s. Rain chances improve in time for the weekend.
Brought to you by OUC. OUC shines brighter